Okay, homemade deep dish pizza. Tracy Cernick and Tim Cernick. We got provolone and mozzarella slices on the bottom. Shredded mozzarella. Pepperoni. Italian sausage. Green pepper. Onion. Is that it? Yep. And we have pizza sauce on there, which is store-bought. We'll make some of our own here this summer coming up. And then Parmesan cheese on top of all that. Bake it at 425. Do you want to cover it with foil at all? Because that was...
After about 15 minutes.
Okay. You want to cut a piece? Well, we're going to get foil for this and we'll put this in the oven. Yeah. So it's the closest thing you're going to get to a pizza pan. This is cast iron. It's not a round pan. It's just a skillet. But it'll do the same exact thing. Oh, gosh. Man, I can't wait for this thing. Eat your heart out.